Tamil Nadu has currently got a crowded political landscape, but today a new party has joined that, with Dhinakaran, Sasikala's nephew, launching his party in the memory of Amma.
Huge crowds at Madurai for the announcement of TTV Dhinakaran's new party, Amma Makkal Munnettra Kazhagam. He also unveiled a party flag fashioned like that of the AIADMK, but with Jayalalithaa's image in the middle.
எந்த தேர்தல் வந்தாலும் அதில் வெற்றி பெறுவோம், நாம் இரட்டையடை மீட்டெடுப்போம் என்கிற உறுதியை இந்த நேரத்தில் நாம் அனைவரும் எடுத்துக் கொள்ள வேண்டும்.
Dhinakaran awaits two critical court verdicts. He has challenged the disqualification of 18 MLAs by the Speaker. A favorable verdict could potentially topple the government. Dhinakaran has also challenged the allotment of the two-leaf symbol to the AIADMK headed by EPS and OPS. He has in the meanwhile sought the pressure cooker symbol from the Election Commission, the same symbol that he used to win as an independent from the RK Nagar constituency, humiliating both the AIADMK and the DMK. The AIADMK, however, insists Dhinakaran does not pose any challenge.
அனைத்து அண்ணா திராவிட முன்னேற்ற கழக சிங்கத்தின் மீது ஒரு சின்ன ஒரு கொசு உட்கார்ந்து போனது, அது வந்ததும் தெரியல போனதும் தெரியல.
It's a political blockbuster season in Tamil Nadu. Crowds for Dhinakaran at Madurai. Kamal, who launched his Makkal Needhi Maiam from the temple town, now on a state tour, and Rajni away in the Himalayas rediscovering his spiritual self.
The political situation in Tamil Nadu still very fluid. Who will go with who? Still very open-ended. Dhinakaran is certainly flexing his political muscle. The local body polls, long overdue, whenever held, could be his first acid test. In Chennai with Ananya and camera person Edwin, Sam Daniel, for NDTV.